Here we have our Reddit writing prompt. An early human discovers how to get milk from a cow and tries to make it not sound weird to his friends. Question submitted by Toba Hawk receives 7 comments. I'll take the best comment here, the highest voted comment, pardon me. The highest voted comment written by 0.21 gigawatts, who also has a R Giga Writes, WRITES, subreddit. So here we go. I tug pink skin sack, make white water, drink, taste good. Gluk and Uggsy wrinkled their noses. Glinmak looked ready to vomit and turned towards her husband with no effort to hide her disgust. You drink waste of cow? No, no, not waste. Good. Ukmar feel strong. Uggsy shook his head. Cow eat food. Cow crush food. Cow get rid of things not need. You drink? Ukmar sighed. You try. He guided his friends toward one of the village cows and pointed at its udder. Put mouth under. Gluk, the most eager and to many the dullest of the villagers, walked up to the cow, knelt beneath it, and opened wide. Ukmar squeezed the udder and sent a stream of milk pouring into his mouth. Gluk smacked his lips and swallowed. Rich, earthy taste. Is like grass. Is okay. Would not have every day. Ukmar crossed his arms. See, Gluk like. Gluk is man who think horse waste on soil good idea. Stupid. Glinmak rolled her eyes and began to walk back to the hut. Glinmak, why you think I no good? I try have new ideas. Town is boring. Need to make new things. Life is good right now. No change. Come back in. Glinmak, if you try, I no show you weird trick I find by rubbing 2 sticks. Glinmak sighed. Fine. She placed her mouth underneath the udder and squeezed it herself, letting the taste linger for a bit. Is not bad. She turned around, walked in the hut, and began to prepare dinner. Ukmar elbowed Uggsy and chuckled. She like. I know she like. I know like that much, Glinmak yelled from inside. In fact, she had several brilliant recipe ideas already in mind. Bartering with the neighbors, she thought, could potentially give them a powerful hold on the bovine market. Milk was the next big thing. She was proud to be in the business with none other than her husband, the great inventor. Thank you for reading. If you'd like to see more 0.21 gigawatt stories, check out Reddit /r/GIGAWRITES/r gigawrites. Thank you very much.